fresh from Michigan. We lay this out in 4 weeks worth of build. Metal week, body week, paint week, and assembly week. I got the right crew this week.
Okay, who's got the tape measure?
18 and 5/8.
They don't build them like this anymore.
Should be loose. V-pillar's not gonna clear, gang. Got the V-pillars out.
We got 55 Oldsmobile headlight rings going in. We're gonna move them around, drop them down a little bit, and put it all together. So, should be cool.
Doesn't fit quite right anymore.
There's not a straight, sharp angle anywhere on the car. Everything on it's round.
I like to do is mix up a little of the U-Paul, it's a fiberglass Bondo mixture, and just skim over every place where there's welds. Man, I think this is the fastest, hardest working crew right out of the gate that we've had yet. So we baked it, we're pulling it out this morning. We're gonna sand it again. We're gonna prime it again. We're gonna sand some more. And then we're gonna prime it again and sand some more.
Tim's head underneath the bottom, just in case the engine drops. That way it'll cushion it and won't scratch the paint.
Yeah, it'll bounce.
Everybody took a turn on painting it. It was a fun time.
The car's low in fat like me, so it's, you know, of course I'm gonna dig it.
I can't wait to get it cut, polished outside in the sun.
That's scratch on that one, don't you? All right, Tim, you ready? Start it?
Hit it.
Okay.
I stand back and I look at this. And I know I did my job right because I picked the right crew to come in all 4 weeks on this, from the metal guys to the body guys to the paint guys to the assembly guys to the interior people. Everybody did an awesome job on this.